I can but try.
The store for arrows. Sort of curiosity here. Probably need some bullets.
I can but try.
Business has been poor, but with the iron shortage and all.
Arrows. Bullets. Does he want that helmet?
The customer is always right.
1 gold. Yeah, take it. Although, I guess we could have given it to Minsk? Oh no, Minsk has this. Nope, no. Yeah, Minsk needs one. Well, that was stupid. Alright.
My prices are the best south of Waterdeep.
Make sure he can wear one. I'm not in dialogue mode. Thank you.
Business has been poor, but with the iron shortage, the customer is always right.
Well, I sold it for one. I'm buying it back for one. More than fair. Hopefully not have a penalty for any of this stuff.
Do my best.
Thank you.
I'll do my best.
So I can walk back here.
I have things to do. Why not be sitting on me duffer talking to you?
Dozen men have been lost to the mines. Surely is a cursed place. I don't believe any of the foreman's excuses. And I don't care about any extra pay. I ain't going near it. You fools if you go there. Well, thanks, but we simply want to help you people. Yes. Oh, I know this is going to bother me if I leave this part. That might be it for Nashkel. I mean, I know there's more to uncover, I just don't know if there's anything there. But we'll find out. Well, here's another house.
You funny looking.
Why, thank you. Help! Help! It's trying to eat me! What's this? A baby wyvern? I killed a baby wyvern in Nashkel that was chasing a young boy. Okay, well, you're a little jumping the gun. We haven't killed anything yet.
Can I help you?
She's using her bow again. Okay, you got poison damage.
No!
Nature's servant awaits.
You need to outlast the poison.
I'm getting weaker. I'll need a healer as deep as
Oh, God.
Blast is coming. I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
Good God.
Cool once. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Just. Ooh. A wyvern head. The severed head of a wyvern is both a fearsome and a reassuring sight. Gruesome as its fanged maw and blazing eyes may be, there is consolation in the knowledge that they can be conquered by mere and lowly mortals. I don't know what is with I can't talk sometimes. He can carry a lot of stuff, Minsk.
Yes, fine.
How much money do we have? Oh boy. Gotta stop dying on us. Ray, who said this damn game will be the death of me? Let's bring him back. Spending a fortune just raising people.
Such menial tasks.
Helm, watch over thee upon thy quest.
Scared me. And now it's 600 again. Getting broke.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We're gathered.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Are we not gathered?
You have need of me? I can, but try. If none are better.
Khalid, seriously. Alright, we have to go rest again.
I can, but try.
One of the shopkeep will buy the wyvern head. We'll go check on the way. Lady Von Underseed. Is this the person you meant, Arnim? Yes, that's her. Soldier, arrest this person. You, wait! You're accused of threatening the son of Lord and Lady Von Underseed with your weapons and killing his little pet animal. Do you confess? No, I do not. I saved that boy from an attacking baby wyvern. That is nonsense. You threatened my son. I swear I killed a baby wyvern that was chasing your son. What? What's this person talking about? Ask your son. A baby wyvern chased him. What's this talk about a baby wyvern? You're accused of threatening your young Lord Von Undenzeet and killing his pet grass snake. His pet grass snake. I repeat, it was a baby wyvern that was chasing him. Ooh. Why does there have to be so much talking? Arrest this person. The soldier says, under the circumstances, I have to give her the right to explain herself. I'm beginning to feel annoyed, though. Arrest this person. Our son nearly got killed. And the little grass snake. That egg cost 500 gold piece with an exclusive delivery from Waterdeep. I want compensation for the costs. Grass snake? Arnim, don't you think it's time to tell your parents the truth? How dare you talk to my son? Soldier, I demand that you arrest this person right now. Here, take a look at this baby wyvern head. Does this look like a grass snake to you? This is a wyvern head, the soldier says, and very freshly taken. Would this mean that... Stop talking about a wyvern. Well, that egg did look kind of big, but the animal dealer said it was a special breed. Arnim? The little boy says, I... Papa, Mama, I'm really sorry. It is true. It was a baby wyvern that came out of that egg. I was so frightened. It tried to eat me. Arnim, the lady says, poor baby, why didn't you tell us? The lord says, because he knew he would feel my beating, that is why. So you lost your pet animal, and you accused innocent... Well, maybe not innocent, but anyway, a stranger of it. Boy, you wait till we get home. The lady says, dearest, please, he is innocent. The soldier says, as is the person you accuse of threatening your son, am I right that the complaint will be withdrawn? What? Yes, of course. The soldier says, would you like to say some last words to the savior of your son? We are thankful, dear stranger. The lord says, no, we are not. You killed an exotic animal worth 1,000 gold pieces that was in my possession. Better leave quickly and never return. The soldier says, Lord von Unzenzeet, be careful with your manner of speech. Sapphire, our apologies for the false accusations. We thank you for the courage you displayed by saving a child of our city. Next time, ask before you try to arrest me. There is only one more thing, the soldier says. Lord von Unzenzeet, I arrest you under the charge of possessing dangerous exotic animals inside the city area. Come with me now. What? This is... I am Lord von Unzenzeet. I protest. Take your hands off me, you idiots. The soldier says, you can be assured we will not let this matter rest. A wyvern was loose within the city. We will sort this out. A messenger will go as far as Waterdeep today to prevent such an occurrence again. Khalid says, if this incident had been resolved, that would have been bad indeed. Minsk has to remember that this man is an innocent. His butt is wanting to be kicked. M1 says, am I the only one who wonders where the snake egg was delivered to? And who would order a wyvern anyway? Assuming that this was a mixed-up delivery. The boy's family wanted to make the soldiers arrest me. The boy obviously lied about our first encounter because he was frightened of his father's anger about the lost exotic pet. Fortunately, I can talk myself out of it. And we got 300 experience. Alright. Anyway, the store. But do we still have that
you
thing?
You point, I punch.
We do.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Business has been poor, what with the iron shortage and all.
He will not buy it. But if he did, he would buy it for 500.
If none are better, I'll do my best.
You can't stay at the inn, stinks.
I can but try.
We need a rest.
What is it?
As I use my spell. How do I get out of this?
Yes, what? O omnipresent authority figure. You've a task?
I am much more at ease in the forest.
Alright, let's rest. Alright, awesome. Oh. We never gave him his stuff back. Trying to pick up one. Scuttles away as you try to grab him, and Minsk stops any further attempt to steal the animal with a harsh glare.
For the group.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
Okay. Shall we finish exploring Nashkel? Belching Dragon Tavern, Garrison. I haven't seen the Garrison yet.
Stand away, citizen!
Hey there! Hick says, who told you you could come in here? This place is only for members of the Omnian Soldiery. Little snot noses like you? You're not welcome here. Come on, get out of here, before I have to kick your butts. Hey, I'm sorry. We didn't know that this was the barracks. We'll get out right now, okay? Good. Run off with your tails between your legs. Now, if excuse me, I have important business. Get out of my way. Oh, he's leaving anyway.
I'll do my best.
Stand away, citizen!
Why are not the fair citizen? 'Tis but a moment's walk east of Nashkel.
Stand away, citizen!
Want to open these foot lockers with people.
I can, but try.
Them standing there watching us.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much help as I thought.
It was this, we were over here last time. Manor House. Emily.
What you want? Good job.
I want entry.
I can but try.
Noblewoman.
If none are better.
Salutations.
Who in the seven heavens are all of you? Why, you didn't even have the common decency to remove your footwear. Look at all the mud you've tracked all over the house. Get out. Leave. Be gone. There's a cat.
No time to chit-chat. I'll do my best.
Hurry up! Good job.
Oh, thank you very much. Empty. History of the Chosen of Mistra. We have that one. History of the Bell in the Depths. Sweet. New book. History of Tethyr. Another new book.
No time to chit-chat.
My dear, common riffraff running all about my house. Perhaps all of you could be so kind as to leave at once. I'm off on important business, and I really can't have strangers stomping about my home. When I get back, please make sure that you're gone. Okay. They never seem to bother when we take books. What about... scrolls. Well, she's left the area anyway. History of Shadowdale 13. Let me take a look. I think I did not know it went up to 13, did I? Shadowdale. I have a bunch of those books. Something I miss. Shadowdale. Yeah, missing... 9, 10, 11, and 12, and now we have 13? I guess Shadowdale has a lot of history. Yeah, 13. And 12. That's the one I needed. Well, one of the ones I needed.
You have need of me? I can but try.
Let's hope this guy stays away for a little bit. A noble woman.
I'll do my best.
History of the Last March of the Giants. I have that one. I had it. History of the Moon Sea. I've read them, in other words. History of the North 1. Some of the later North books I don't have. 2. 3. 4. Through the north. Missing 6 and 8 through 10. Seven.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
Samantha?
Leave me be, or the guard will have you.
Who are you? What are you doing in my room? hard killers. We're here to kill you now. Just be silent. We'll quickly slit your throat. We're adventurers. Just arrived in town recently. So what's your name? Adventurers. Wow. Have you come to clear out the mines of Nashkel? I hear there's all sorts of monsters there. We're not here to talk about monsters. We're here to see you. What's your name? Why are we here to see her? Well, my name's Samantha. I wonder why you would want to see me. I'm nothing special. What is this all about? You're a very pretty woman, Samantha. We've heard talk about you all over town. Lies. We just wanted to come up here and see if it was true. That's really nice of you to say. But I know why you're really up here, and you won't get away with it. Jamie, get out of the closet. It's not Mom and Dad. It's a bunch of brigands. They're gonna hurt me. Help!
Are you looking at me?
Huh?
Are you looking at me?
Yes. What is it? Black velvet? Blue velvet? What are you guys up to? You step away from my girl, lecherous brigands. If you think you can lay a hand on Samantha and live, you don't know who you're dealing with. I've trained with the guard for a good 2 years, and I think I'm a little more than a match for the likes of you. I might have spoken too soon. Your thrashing must come another time, when I am not naked and weaponless. My dear, even naked, you aren't entirely weaponless. Samantha, my sweet, we really must do something about that dirty mind of yours. Urgently, however, we must run. Wait a second. All right, well then, in that case... Ooh. Potion of healing. Potion of invisibility. And money. I just want to look at something. Because... Well, I don't really need the books, actually. Yeah. Alright, we're good.
If none are better.
I was thinking I lost some of these books that, our friends had that left the group.
If Exar none are better.
And Montaran. But I'll be restoring old saves to read them, so that's fine.
If none are better.
Well, that was entertaining. Manor House. Alright. That's continuing our explorations. A dirt road runs through it. I think someone's been leading a wagon through here. Cool. Interesting. No. A commoner.
Leave me be, or the guard will have you.
Today we forget about the mines and enjoy the festival as a family. You would do well to take a break as well. Too much death in the air lately. I like how they, you know, what they say to us, what is audible, is they are very not happy with us. But then, what's printed here is fine. Thank you very much.
Can I help you? I can, but try.
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
Things are going unlocked.
Yes? Fine.
Commoner girl and sleeping woman.
Fine. Hello there.
Hello. Could you please be very quiet? My mother is asleep and I don't wish to wake her. What is it that you need? Do you have any information on the mines? All I know about the mines is that the men keep disappearing in their hellish depths. My husband is one of the miners, but he hasn't been home for weeks. Maybe we could help you. We're thinking of exploring the mines. Describe your husband for us. Maybe we'll see him. He's got black hair, blue eyes. Oh, damn, you'll never find him from that description. His name is Joseph, and he wears his wedding ring on his left hand. It's a green stone ring. We told a young woman in Nashkel that we try to find her husband, who has disappeared in the city's adjoining mines. Alright. Oh, jeez. I'm waiting for Daddy to come home and tuck me in. He's sure to be here soon. He can't stay at the mines forever, can he? Oh my god. Oh god, the first verse. So funny. Your dad will probably be coming back soon. Don't you worry. I really hope so. I miss him so much. Alright, well, we're not going to open this stuff with these people here.
Fine.
Oh, Khalid's standing out here.
I'll do my best.
And that's it. Nashkel. Well, it's been interesting. Look forward to seeing where this will lead. We could either go to Nashkel to the east, or to the Knolls. I think they're Knolls, right? To the west? For Dinah here? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much help as I thought.